Sinchana Chakki. I am studying in 7th Standard National Public School, Ranabeno. Today, I am making a seminar on Math subject, the two chapter second, fractions and decimals. So, let us learn a basic problems on fractions and decimals. First, 2 minus 3 upon 5. How we have to solve this 2 minus 3 upon 5? We have to put equal here. So, 2 minus 3 upon 5. We have to write 2 minus 3 upon 5 equal to. So, we have to multiply these both. 5 2s are 10. 10 minus 3 upon 5 you have to keep. So, 10 minus 3 will be 7 upon 5 as it is will remain. So, in this we have to keep this integer or a mixed fractions. In the mixed fraction form. This is like a improper fraction because the numerator is bigger and denominator is smaller, called as improper fractions. We have to keep it the mixed fractions. So mixed fractions will be 1 integer 2 upon 5. So this is a basic problem of fractions and decimals. So we learned now about the fractions, the basic problem. Let us solve some more examples of this type questions. So next question I'll solve here. 1 upon 2 of the given. So of means nothing but an into. The given first one has a 24, second one has a 46. So we have to solve this. How we have to solve in this question only? Sub questions are there. How we have to solve? Of means nothing but an into. So we have to 1 upon 2 into 24 we have to do. Then here is a simple method to cancel. So here 2 ones are. So we have to cancel here. So don't take 2 digits. Now you can easily cancel like 2 ones are 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So 12 ones are 12. The answer will be 12. So next 46. How to solve 46? Same way we have to solve. So 1 upon 2 into 46. Here we took 24 because the number was at 24. We took 24. Here 46, we have to take the 46 only. So 2 ones are, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. 23 ones are 23. We are get answers. So this type of questions, another question I will solve. So the question 2 upon 3 of means nothing but an into. So then first question will be 18 and second question will be 27. So I'll solve this. So 18, 27. Same method we have to follow here, but we have to take here, we took here 1 upon 2, we have to take here 2 upon 3. So 2 upon 3 into 18. So you can cancel by 3 into 3, then 18. 3 ones are 3, 6 are 18. So then now what we did in this problem, 2 we have cancelled here, 1 was 12 and 12 we kept. But in this, there is no 1 in numerator place. We have a 2. Then what we have to do, here is an into sign. We have to put 2 into 6. So 2 into 6, 12. 6 2s are will be 12. So 2 6 are 12, 6 2s are 12. Okay. Then the answer will be 12. So let us solve this 27. I'll solve here. 2 upon 3 into 27. So cancel this. 3 ones are 3 nines are 27. So here we can't keep. I said that here the numerator is 2. We have to multiply. So 2 into 2. Sorry, 9 into 2. 9 twos are 18. Answer will be 18. So in this way we have to solve the fractions. This like. So of means nothing but the into. So explain. I will explain once again. So 1 upon 2, 24 in this, and we have to take same number and then into 2 ones are 2, 12s are 24. So then 1 into 12 equal to 12. We got an answer. So let us solve another problem. So 12 divided by 3 upon 4. We have to know this in this problem. What do you mean by reciprocal? So what do you mean by reciprocal? So when we can't divide some numbers, so we have to take that as reciprocal. So reciprocal means, so I'll into, when there is into, it will become division. When there is plus, it become minus. When there is minus, it become plus. So these are the reciprocals. So here is a division sign. I'll take as a multiplication. So then, sorry, it is 3 by 4. So now I have to solve that. So 12 as it is. So reciprocal of division is will be multiplication. Then 3 upon 4. So I'll solve here it. Divided by 3 upon 4. So 12 into, so reciprocal of a division will be into. Then we have to not keep 3 upon 4. We have to reciprocal it. Reciprocal of 3 upon 4 will be 4 upon 3. So reciprocal of 3 upon 4 will be 4 upon 3. 4 upon 3 will be 3 upon 4. So 12 into 4 upon 3 we get. So 12 fours are 48. 3 as it is, we have to keep as a denominator. Then cancel with 3. 3 ones are 3. So 4 will be there. 3 V minus means 1 remain. So 1 goes beside, before of 8. Then it will become 18. So 18 will be 3 6 are 18. So the answer will be 16. So this type of fractions, see here was a fractions, we convert into a whole number. So this is called as whole number. So we can. So I'll explain once again. So division will be into. So reciprocal of division will be into. Reciprocal of plus will be minus. So this step we have to solve. So 12 as it is remains. So division will be multiplication. 3 upon 4 will be 4 upon 3. Equal to 48. 12 fours are 48 upon 3. 3 ones are 3. 16s are 48. So 3 1 remain. So and we have to keep beside of 8, before of 80, then 8, then it will become 18. Then 3 6 are 18. We got an answer as 16. So let us solve another problem of same. So I'll write here 14 divided by 5 upon 6. So here is the same method we have to solve this. So 14 remains same as it is. Then reciprocal of division will be multiplication. Then 5 by 6 will be 6 by 5. So 14 6 are 84 upon 5. So when in this situation we can't divide because the 84 is not divided by the 5. So in this time we have to keep that the solution has a mixed fractions. So as I said that mixed fractions. So this mixed fraction will be 16 integer 4 upon 5. So 16 integer 4 upon 5. When we can't simplify these both solutions, then we have to keep that as a mixed fraction. Then let us solve some reciprocal. We have to find an reciprocal if there is a proper or an improper or a mixed fraction. So they given has a number 3 upon 7. We have to keep in this reciprocal. So 3 upon 7 reciprocal is 7 upon 3. So which form it is, how we have to find, they ask the if the fractions are in proper, improper or a whole number. They asked this much only. So we have to convert that the 3 upon 7 into a reciprocal, that is 7 upon 3. So now we have to put the values, like which proper it is, which fraction it is like. So 7 upon 3 will be a improper fraction. So why it is improper fraction, I'll explain. So 7 upon 3. So 7 upon 3. Here we have to say the numerator. So in this 7 upon 3, the 7 is a numerator. What do you call? Numerator. And 3 will be denominator. denominator. Well, the fraction consists of a numerator is greater. So numerator is greater, then it comes as improper fraction. Numerator is small and the denominator is greater, then we call has a proper fraction. So here 7 is a greater in the numerator phrase. 7, 3 is greater or 7 greater, 7 is greater. So then we have to put as improper fractions. So next, let us solve another 5 upon 8. So this will be 5 upon 8, reciprocal is 8 upon 5. We have to reverse this. So 5 upon 8, 8 upon 5. So then this will be an improper fraction. Improper. Because the 8 is a numerator, so it is a greater than the denominator. So we have to put at values like improper fraction. So let us solve another one, 6 upon 5. This will be 6 upon 5. So I'll solve here 6 upon 5.